Hi, this video is from interview.com. interview.com is a job portal. If you're looking for a job, you can post your resume with us. In this video, I'm going to talk about one of the basic and important Java entry question. What is the difference between process and a thread? Thread is an entity within the process that can be scheduled for execution or a subset of a process. Thread is termed as lightweight process. A thread shares the memory space with other threads, but a process has its own memory space independently. If you see for example, if you're opening a Word document, that will become a process. But within a Java application, JVM itself, java.exe itself, I can have multiple threads running. That's what the difference between process and threads. A process can contain multiple threads. So this JVM I can run and make multiple threads to run within the JVM. So process means it has multiple threads within inside the process, whereas thread is it's a lightweight process, which is an entity within the process itself. I would say a process is a container for multiple threads. Hope this video is useful. Thank you and all the best.